Hi, I'm Jason, and this is Level Up Hobbies. Today I'm going to continue my Contrast Marine series, where I take one Space Marine from each chapter, and I paint them up to a parade-ready standard using the majority contrast paints. Now we're staying in the realm of chaos today, and we're going to step over and visit the Emperor's Children. So if you like the excess, this is the chapter for you. Sit back and enjoy.
All right, so we are going to be painting an Emperor's Children Chaos Space Marine today. So to begin with, I'm going to prime him with Vallejo Surface Primer Black. Okay, so next we are going to just coat the, I guess it's gonna be most of the model, but really I just want it in the recessed areas. So underneath, just where all the shadow and everything is gonna be, we're gonna coat in Naggaroth Knight. Next, we're going to give an overall zenithal highlight with Corax White. All right, now we're going to start layering on some color. I'm going to start with Vulpus Pink Contrast. We're going to begin highlighting up the armor, and for this we are going to do a line highlight of Squid Pink from Vallejo. Thank you. Okay, so I am going to now go through and base all of the trim and anything else, really, that's not a metallic in Corax White. So I'm not super familiar with Emperor's Children Chaos Edition, but from the pictures that I found and a little bit of research, looks like they have majority pink armor and then black trim. So that's how I'm going to paint them up. We're going to start painting all of the trim in Citadel Black Templar Contrast. So I finished the trim, getting the black Templar on all of the trim pieces. For that, you really got to just take your time, and you can't load your brush up with that contrast paint because it will just blob into all the crevices. You don't want to lose any of the detail that you've previously painted. So I think it turned out pretty good. Next, we're going to be moving on to highlighting the trim. Actually, no, I'm sorry. Before I highlight the trim, I'm going to do the eyes. And for the eyes, I am going to go, let me see, what do I want to go with? I'm actually going to use Hexwraith Flame. Get a nice green glow going for that. All right, so let's get these. What's nice about this Hexwraith Flame is it actually kind of flowed down into the crevices, like the darker parts of the eye, and left a nice highlight. Whenever that's dry and I get the trim painted, I'm gonna go back in and do a dot highlight in there. Okay, so now we are going to trim the armor, trim all the black, and for that I am going to be using Administratum Gray. So we're done highlighting the black trim. It turned out all right. It's not great. That's just my ability. So now we're going to doing the tabard here on his front and this belt that is wrapped around him. And for this, I'm going to be using Gilliman flesh, and then so I want it to look like it's just skin. So let's go ahead and get started. We're gonna do a final highlight on the black trim with long gray. Now going to do all of the silver pieces, steel pieces, and lead belcher. We're now going to highlight the tabard with pallid witch flesh, tabard and the belt. We're gonna do that like blade horn on his helmet. And with this, we're going to use skeleton horn. We're gonna make it actually look, hopefully look like bone. Now there's a few bits that we're going to paint Balthazar gold. I don't think you can have an emperor's children without some gold. now going to go through and highlight all the metallics with Rune Fang Steel. So the Emperor's Children Space Marine is done. I went ahead and mounted him on his base. There's a couple more details that I'll going to do. I'll ask to add some like grass tufts and stuff. And then I need to add his emblem. But I'm actually still waiting for those decals to arrive, so I'll have to do that at a different time. Overall, I think it turned out rather well. I was not happy with how that Volupus Pink laid down on the whole model. But again, I think that was just mainly due to user error. So. Mainly like my lack of experience with using those. I did have to touch up this pauldron here because whenever I was highlighting, I got a huge glob of paint on the shoulder pad. So what I ended up doing was just taking and thinning down some Corax white and just glazing that from the bottom up onto the pauldron so I didn't lose that shadowy area. And then I just ran another coat of that Volupus Pink over it, and it turned out really well. I'm very happy with it. I'm happy with the purple, the Naggaroth Knight undercoat. It gave me a very nice transition from these pinks into the purples without it being obnoxiously pink, if you know what I mean. And then the black trim, it really tones down like those pinks, and it ties it together. Like, I was kind of worried about that, but it really works. I'm very happy with it. I've got quite a few Chaos Space Marines that I've never painted. They're just in a box. And I was planning on doing them all Nurgle, or like Death Guard, but I don't know. I kind of like this. Like, it's really growing on me. I kind of like this color scheme. So I might split them and do some Death Guard, because I've got some Plague Marines and, you know, the Poxwalkers and stuff from Dark Imperium and all that. But then I think the rest I might do Emperor's Children. I don't know. Pretty happy with it. Tell me what you think. All right, well, that's it. Thanks again for watching another one of my videos. I'm Jason, this is Level Up Hobbies, and we just painted an Emperor's Children Chaos Space Marine. Please like and subscribe, and then hit that bell icon for notifications when new videos are loaded. Anyways, thanks again. Have a good day.